I'm Rafa Rhodes. I'm happy to be here. Just want to kind of give y'all a look around, let you see kind of, if you've never been here, what it's like in here. This is my first time here. All kinds of cool pictures, photos, old tools, old artifacts from the days gone by, which I love. So y'all come out here. They're not going to be open for the rest of this month, so they're closed to the month of May. But they will be open Saturday, 10 to 4. And it's down here at 703 South Chatburn. You'll see the train cars out front and everything like that. Let's go make some music. You want to get the board? We've got our big board of volunteers from Goodfellow. Definitely a hats off to all the people that help out with that. Since they're not using it right now.
Well, I heard you call a bullet.
you know, sharing some music, sharing some good memories. This next one's a song I wrote. It's the story behind it's kind of funny. I promised her I wouldn't tell the whole thing, but let's just say this is inspired by my sweet mother, who hopefully is watching right now. Hi, Mom. I'm on TV. Kind of. Anyway, this is a two-stepper song. Inspired by my wonderful mother, Karen, who hopefully is watching right now. She said she would be. If you guys like any of these tunes or, you know, want to show some appreciation, I got a digital tip jar. It's paypal.me/RatherRhodes, WRATHERRHODES. So if you're feeling generous, certainly every little bit helps. And the first $100 tip, I will name my firstborn child after. I'm going to do a newer song you probably heard on the radio lately. One of my favorites to do right now. On the ground, if I could get out of this chair. good, kick some dust up in my stomping ground. Cause I thought that I was never gonna come back down. We got time for maybe one more song. Again, I want to say thank you to the Railway Museum of Scranton for having me out here. It's a tremendous place, and as soon as they're reopened, I expect to see all of your beautiful faces down here too. I'll be here. This is another original song. If y'all remember, maybe a year, year and a half ago, we had a tornado, and it kind of came through town and really shook a lot of people up, myself included. But I've lived through a few tornadoes, being from the Panhandle area, being from Amarillo. But it just seemed like, you know, people couldn't shake that feeling of some wicked this way comes. So the way I worked that out in my own heart and in my own mind was to write this song. It's one of my favorites, and it's the one I'll leave y'all with. It's called West Texas Wind.
Made it back to old San Angelo. I was